హలో డియర్ ఫ్రెండ్స్, మీ హర్ష గుండెల ఫ్రమ్ బెల్జో టీవీ. టుడే ఐ హ్యావ్ ఇన్వైటెడ్ మోస్ట్ ఆర్ ఐ కెన్ సే ఎక్స్ట్రా ఆర్డినరీ పర్సనాలిటీ టు అవర్ స్టూడియో. వి ఆల్ హ్యావ్ హర్డ్ ద వర్డ్ లైక్ సన్, మూన్, స్టార్, రాకెట్, స్పేస్, స్పేస్ క్రాఫ్ట్ అండ్ సెటిలైట్. ఆల్సో ద వెరీ ఇంపార్టెంట్ వర్డ్ రిలేటెడ్ టు సెటిలైట్ ఈజ్ ఇస్రో, దట్ ఈస్ ఇండియన్ స్పేస్ రీసెర్చ్ ఆర్గనైజేషన్. సో వీ హ్యావ్ ఇన్వైటెడ్ ద పర్సనాలిటీ, హీ ఈజ్ మిస్టర్ కెఎం భట్టి అండ్ హీ హ్యాస్ గివన్ హిజ్ వాల్యుయబుల్ సర్వీస్ టు ఇస్రో. వావ్! సో టుడే వీ వుడ్ లైక్ టు ఇంటర్వ్యూ హిమ్ అండ్ షేర్ హిజ్ వాల్యుయబుల్ ఎక్స్పీరియన్స్ రిగార్డింగ్ సెటిలైట్. సో మిస్టర్ కెఎం భట్టి, వెల్కమ్ టు బెల్జో టీవీ స్టూడియో. మోస్ట్ వెల్కమ్. సో అవర్ ఆడియన్స్ would like to know what exactly the satellite means. Please say something, give some knowledge about it to our audience.
Satellite is a device, no, which is kept in the space.
Okay.
And it is kept at a certain height, which will be moving with the earth.
Okay.
Earth is also moving.
Yeah.
Satellites are also moving. There are two types of main satellites are there.
Uh-huh.
One is a geosynchronous satellite. Geo means world. Earth, our Earth is called as Geo.
Okay.
So our Earth is moving at the speed of 24 hours a day. If we, now the requirement is the antenna and satellite should be facing to each other. They should be in the line of sight continuously. If they move, we will lose the contact. So all the time we need to have a line of sight clarity there, always there. So now the satellite, if we want to keep continuously in the track, then we need to satellite at certain height. Now how to decide the satellite? There are two criteria are there.
How to decide the height of the satellite?
Yes. One is a geosynchronous satellite. I'll talk about geosynchronous satellite first. Now geosynchronous satellites are kept at the height of 36,000 kilometers from the Earth. Why 36,000 kilometers? Why not more or why not less?
So that is important.
Now, if I want to cover one third of the Earth, because if I look to the any ball or any round shape, I can see maximum one third of that, not complete, because otherwise it will be in the back half of it and the rest of the, it won't be visible.
Okay.
So we need to keep satellite at a certain height.
Yeah, 36,000
kilometers. So I'll explain why, how we decided to cover one third of the Earth. If I am standing on the building, which is five-story building, I can see half a kilometer roughly. If I go to 10,
still higher.
If I go to aircraft, I'll be covering
able
more.
To
see
watch
the
bigger portion of the Earth.
So to cover this one third of the global area, we need to reach up to 36,000 kilometers. Now the speed of the satellite should be 24 hours a day.
Right.
It should be like that. So then only this will see the satellite is stationary. Because the requirement, all the antennas which we don't want to move at all, and we'll keep it stationary, then satellite also should be seen stationary over there.
Okay.
So any moment of the time, if I look to the satellite, it will be at the same place. Of course it is moving, Earth is also moving. So this will be at 36,000 kilometer. We are keeping the satellite. Now,
that height is minimum.
Yeah, that is fixed. There is no variations.
No higher than that.
Roughly it is roughly.
Okay.
Just a few kilometers up and down are there.
Okay, little up and down.
Then the parking problem comes. We need to keep.
There is also parking problem.
You cannot move. You cannot place your satellite anywhere. Other countries' satellites are also
there are some.
International laws are there.
So viewers, there is also parking problem in the space. So wherever other countries' satellites are there, we have to think about them also and then keep our satellite in the space. Okay?
Now once the satellite is kept and once the height and it is kept in the orbit rightly, then we will be able to communicate. Now if the speed of the satellite is little high, you can't do anything. So if it is...
I mean to say instead of 24 hours,
it is few minutes or few seconds faster than that, then it will lose within no time, within a day or two, it will go on far and far from our base point.
Okay.
So it will be
useless. So we won't satellite won't be able to catch the Earth one third, which is required to be.
No, it will cover, but it won't be looking to the point because our antenna. Other
where you are supposed to look at.
Yeah.
Okay.
So to put that antenna into, the satellite into the correct orbit, you need to have boosters. It will forward or fast. If it is fast, it will slow or both of
that you do from ISRO.
From Earth, yes.
I see.
Commands.
You control and command the satellite from ISRO organization.
Moving of the satellite, so that we need to put that antenna in future also. Because the life of the antenna, the satellite may be 8 or 10 years. So it may lose sometimes. So we need to have that correction all the time. So we have a booster.
And when other countries' satellites are taken to keep in the space, what are the countries who are giving us, India, to keep their satellites in the space? What are the other countries?
Many countries, say even US, last we have placed 104 satellites at a time.
To keep in the space.
Which was a world record. So far US also has not done. Their satellites were also. So many countries are there. Students.
Japan.
So many countries are there. Whenever they need, those who want to put the satellite, they will come approach us and their satellite will be placed into the right orbit. This is done many times.
In the satellite, what exactly the arrangement is, nearly, in short, what arrangement is there inside?
There is a transponder, it is called a transponder. There are a number of channels are there, different transponders are there.
Okay.
Now they are given base frequencies, RF frequencies there. That will carry our signal. Say for example, this interview is going on, if you want to transmit it to satellite. This information will sit on the carrier, this is a high frequency carrier.
Okay.
So this will go there and it will be converted into other frequency. Different frequencies, because same frequency cannot come in, have interference. So transponder will receive our carrier frequency and retransmit it. Now the beauty of this,
when our satellite works as a carrier of other country's satellites.
No. Carrier means it is a RF radio band frequency that we are transmitting through our antenna.
We people charge them for anything like or free of cost you take their satellites also?
It is all chargeable.
Chargeable it is?
Yes.
How luggage is taken by the train or malgadi or plane or courier or something like that? How they are charging? Same way?
Our rates are very cheap as compared to other. Very cheap. Our satellites are even, if you have heard about this Mars mission, this traveling of this Mars mission, which was a world record, first time in the world, in the first trial, India has placed that satellite into main orbit.
Okay.
It was a record in the world record. The US, they were also not able to do it the first time. And the transportation cost was less than our rickshaw meters. And the other countries are very, very costly. So India is a cheapest one.
So maximum work of keeping satellite in the orbit, we must be getting, isn't it?
Of course, people are moving because this all costly and this infrastructure is very costly. And
compared to other countries, we are very cheap.
Very, very cheap.
Okay, one more thing our viewers and Belzo TV would like to ask you, that suppose now cyclone is coming, heavy rainfall is coming, fog is there in the atmosphere, all these disaster like things are happening, That time, how you handle the matter?
See, I worked in a disaster management system last this Uttarakhand has, you must be knowing, the Uttarakhand has, was in big trouble. Disaster happened.
Yeah.
We ISRO people have went there. We got four VSAT terminals with us.
Okay.
With all everything, generator, from generator onwards to everything, it will be.
It means immediately you reach there. Wherever it is.
Yeah, wherever. Because we will be given all level for transportation, aircraft.
Everything provided to you.
Yes, it is provided to us.
To reach there.
The destination.
Yeah.
Of course, all government agencies are helping us to reach there. So we reached to the Dehradun there and then we were taken to, via chopper, I was taken to Badrinath. There.
Okay.
Of course, it was a military chopper, helicopter was there.
Uh-huh.
We went there. Place a visit terminal there with a generator set because nothing, you cannot expect anything. All the roads were, there was no.
What type of disaster it was there in Uttarakhand?
This was a heavy, due to very heavy rain, no?
Okay, heavy rainfall.
Very heavy rainfall, everything, all roads were collapsed.
Oh.
There was no road connectivity to all the centers.
Oh.
All the yatra, So I was given assigned duty for a Badrinath.
Okay,
so
okay.
Once we reach there, with the generator onwards, we establish a satellite link and voice terminal because Dehradun has given us a telephone exchange facility which was connected to satellite to Dehradun. Dehradun was connected with ISD and ISTD, telephone exchange was totally connected.